This makes men see you as the most desirable woman in the room. What does it take to be a woman that turns heads and makes hearts race? What makes a woman attractive? The age-old question, and if you believe it's all about smoky eyes and a killer smile, buckle up. Attractiveness is a tricky beast that combines not just physical appearance, but also psychological, emotional, and evolutionary features. Yes, it's like your own little science experiment, but much more fun. Before we start, it's crucial to realize that while the focus here is on what makes a woman desirable to men, the ultimate aim is to improve your life. If you want to be appealing to yourself, that's great. However, whether you have a particular someone in mind or simply curious, keep watching to discover the interesting layers that contribute to making men see you as the most desirable woman in the room. Attractiveness is not a one-size-fits-all concept. While we're all going to look at the different traits that might make a woman desirable, particularly in terms of how to be attractive to men, keep in mind that attractiveness is very subjective and varies from person to person. So what one person finds enticing may be meh for another. So while we explore these essential characteristics and behaviors, bear in mind that your mileage may vary, and that's just fine. Number 1, personal preferences. Individual preferences have an important part in determining attraction. From a love for tattoos to an appreciation for a kind attitude, personal preferences can override general norms. So if you're specifically looking for ways to be desirable to men, keep in mind that what works for one person may not work for another. 2. Cultural influences. What makes a woman desirable differs significantly between cultures. In some societies, a strong, independent personality is valued greatly, but in others, familial or community characteristics take the spotlight. And don't even get started on beauty standards, which may range from the palest skin to the deepest pigmentation. Number 3, the inexplicable chemistry. Ah, the elusive spark. No discussion of what makes a woman desirable would be complete without acknowledging that attraction cannot always be put into words. It's more than the sum of its parts. Number 4, age and experience. As people become older or gain more life experience, their attractiveness markers change. For example, what appeals to an 18-year-old may not relate to a 36-year-old. Number 5, context matters. The dynamics of attraction are also influenced by social environments. What attracts attention at a business conference may not be the same at a music festival. What makes a woman attractive to men? So, what can women do to look more desirable? If you want to know how to make yourself more desirable, you don't need to go on an extreme diet or run to your local plastic surgeon. Just keep watching. Number 1, you are more than simply a pretty face. So you've caught his attention from across the room and he can't seem to take his gaze away. This is the halo effect for you. Essentially, if he thinks you're desirable, he'll believe you're also kind, intelligent, and humorous. But hold up, depending solely on your physical appearance might backfire. Why? Because when someone discovers you are not an angel sent from heaven, that halo might quickly transform into a frisbee. Number 2, the way you present yourself. Men are drawn to women who dress and conduct themselves in a classy, elegant manner. This means not dressing too seductive or sloppy. Your own style should reflect your inner confidence. Wear well-fitting, high-quality fabrics and patterns that highlight your figure. Choose an elevated casual style for everyday wear, but don't be afraid to glam up on occasion. Take pride in your look by wearing stunning hair and makeup. Move with grace and stand tall. A lady with a classy style sends the message that she values herself. Number 3, cleanliness is next to goddessness. Let's be honest, who doesn't enjoy the feeling of freshly cleaned sheets or the smell of a brand new bottle of shampoo? Good hygiene is more than simply a box to tick. It's a significant game changer in the realm of attraction. There's no need for a psychology degree to understand this. Showing up neat and clean just makes you more desirable. Whether it's a neatly tied ponytail, fresh minty breath, or a superb skincare routine, these small details reveal a lot about you. It's as if your body is saying, "I care enough about myself to care about you too." Number 4, strong intuition. Women are naturally intuitive. and men are drawn to women who embrace their sixth sense. Your intuition exposes your wisdom and profound understanding of people and circumstances that logic can't explain. Learn to trust your instincts and act on them when they seem right. You could talk about your intuitive sensations with your man if they concern him without appearing paranoid or weirdly superstitious. Make intuitive judgments based on a solid foundation of reasoning and experience. Your refreshing openness about your inner wisdom will be very desirable. Number 5, compatibility. Let's discuss compatibility. We're not simply talking about both of you loving of Italian food or your same Netflix shows. It's about shared values, mutual respect, and complementing characteristics. This relates to the concept of complementing your partner's personality, lifestyle, and vice versa. Number 6, adaptability. Being inflexible is so yesterday. The capacity to adjust to new surroundings or roll with the punches is more than simply a survival skill. It's desirable. It refers to the idea of psychological flexibility, which has been shown to be a strong predictor of relationship success. It provides the impression that you're not just easygoing, but also prepared to deal with life's ups and downs, making you even more desirable. Number 7, growth mindset. You're delighted to get out of your comfort zone and consider challenges as opportunities to learn. This mental agility keeps things interesting and demonstrates to your partner that you don't want to stagnate or rest on your laurels. Enroll in new classes or join clubs to meet new people. Don't be afraid to engage in constructive arguments or delve into new topics. Adopt a beginner's mentality without needing to prove yourself. A growing curious attitude keeps your partner interested and motivated to grow alongside you. Number 8, a woman who can bring the hero instinct to the fore. Have you ever heard about the hero instinct? It's a fascinating new topic in psychology that everyone is discussing. It explains why men fall in love and commit to a woman for the long term. In essence, the hero instinct claims that males want to feel like heroes to their women. They have a natural desire to stand up to provide for and protect her. Men's evolutionary past as protectors and providers in relationships explain this. Men have an innate ability to make you feel comfortable and secure. According to the hero instinct, men are motivated by 3 essential things in life: to live a meaningful life and feel valued for its efforts, to provide for people he cares about, including his family, friends, and particularly his romantic partner, and being respected by others around him. If you've ever spent time with a man, you'll see that this makes a lot of sense. Men come in different shapes and sizes, but we all have these 3 psychological impulses. The simple reality is that your partner does not necessarily desire to be an action hero, but he has a biological need to be your hero. We are all aware that women are natural caretakers. Their best characteristics are their kind, caring, and selfless attitude. Making men feel strong to feel like a hero should be right up your alley. The main takeaway from the hero instinct is that instead of making your partner feel unimportant, you should make him feel wanted and needed. This is not to say that women should come out as weak. Although you may not need a hero, you certainly desire a man who feels like one. Your partner is undoubtedly aware that you are capable of doing most things on your own, and he probably admires you for it. But there's no harm in allowing him to take the lead once in a while to satisfy his biological desire to step up to the plate for you. He wants to have your back. He wants to be your rock. You simply have to let him be this once in a while. If you want to understand more about the hero instinct, click on the first link in the video description to watch a free video by the relationship psychologist who coined the term. He provides an intriguing glimpse into this new concept. Well, that's about it. Hope it helped. And thanks for watching.